Hey there, guys, I'm Erin, and this is Rare Countries 5. I'm here every week to talk about the 5 hottest stories in country music. This week, Garth discusses his inauguration plans. Miranda makes a big real estate move, and Kane Brown shares some crazy good news with fans. Here are the 5. Number 5, Garth talks inauguration. Garth Brooks has been getting some social media flack for not performing at Trump's inauguration, but he set the record straight on his weekly Facebook Live show. Turns out, Garth was asked to perform at the inauguration by his friend, casino mogul Steve Wynn. Wynn's helping recruit talent for the ceremony, but a conflict in Garth's tour schedule is keeping him from going to the inauguration because he'll be in Cincinnati. See, it's always better to find out the whole story before you tweet. Number 4, Kane Brown's new lady. Kane Brown is a favorite here at Rare Country, and we couldn't be happier for his success. And we'd like to congratulate him on his new girlfriend, too. On January 15th, Kane shared a picture of himself on Facebook with his new love. Kane says, "I know a lot has been going good for me this past year, but being away from family and friends, it's been tough. Luckily, I found my other half. She keeps me sane, she keeps me happy. She's my girl. God bless." We wish the happy couple all the best. Number 3, Savannah Chrisley's serious accident. Our get well wishes are going out to Savannah Chrisley, daughter of Todd and Julie Chrisley from the USA series Chrisley Knows Best. Savannah was injured in a car accident on January 16th and will have about a 6-week recovery period. Her father Todd, who recorded a duet with Sarah Evans last year, said, "We are all so thankful to the good Lord above for his grace and mercy. Everyone, look out for the girl wearing the helmet and riding a tricycle down the highways going forward." Number 2, Dale Jr.'s honeymoon pics that have everyone talking. We've loved the honeymoon photos Dale Earnhardt Jr. and new wife Amy have been sharing on social media, and this recent one has folks wondering, is a baby on the way? While the loose beach cover Amy's wearing in this shadowy pic may have caused some to take a second look, one thing is clear, these two are truly in love. Number 1, Miranda sells the house. We let you all know last November when Blake and Miranda's old house hit the market, and now we can tell you it's been sold. Purchased by an anonymous buyer for, get this, almost $2.5 million. This Brentwood, Tennessee home boasts 5 bedrooms, 8 bathrooms, and is over 10,000 square feet. It's good to know that everyone can finally move on. Except the new homeowner who will be moving in. That's all for now. Let us know in the comments about your favorite country stories from the past week. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to this channel and like us on Twitter and Facebook. And to read some great stories about all these folks and more, head over to rarecountry.com. I'm Erin, thanks for watching, and see you next week.